Okay guys, so this is the beginning of the house. Sorry. This is the beginning. I'm walking through the front door right now. Let's leave it open. Those are the ceilings. And this is the living room. Go this way. Or the living room. And then the kitchen. Here, this way we'll get our refrigerator. And when you go this way, if you turn to the right, this will be my husband's office. Normal size, I mean, just a normal bedroom. It's the third bedroom that we're turning into his office. So he has regular closet. Then, right across from his office is the guest bathroom. Looks like this. Room toilet and tub. And in the guest bathroom through this door is where the washer and dryer would go. I'm also gonna turn this into like a small pantry. Then we come down the hallway. Say hi, family.
Hi, family.
This way, straight ahead. It's gonna be Kirsten's room. Regular size. It's bigger than the my husband's office looks like. Her closet. This way is the master bedroom. And then this is our closet, which I'm gonna change out this stuff and add shelving and all that good stuff. You know how that works. And then this is our bathroom here. And oh, I'll take you to see the backyard. What I like about the backyard too, well, the kitchen is the sink. I can look out in the backyard to see Kirsten. So this is our backyard. This is where you'll probably see us having everything. We have a small back porch here. Just a small little back porch. That's the backyard. We're gonna put a swing set and stuff out here. And we're back in again. That's it, guys. And I'll definitely show you as I decorate.